And a big round of applause for Daniel up here.